Hey guys, Kaili here with Title Boxing Club Sugar House. This is our very first quarantine challenge workout. Bear with us. So crazy times, yeah? Everything is super crazy right now. Most of you are gonna be doing this from the comfort of your own home, so it's really gonna be shadow boxing based. If when we get to striking, you guys wanna hold some canned goods in your hands, if you wanna put your gloves on, if you want weights in your hands, if you have your own heavy bag, use your own heavy bag. Whatever feels good for you, we're basically just gonna do a 30 minute title structure class. Stick with me, I'm been doing it with you guys the whole way. All right, you guys, let's get this going. 30 minute workout, I want you starting with some jumping jacks. Find some space wherever that might be. We've got our 7 minute warm up. You wanna get fancy, add some circles in there. Stop bending your knees, yeah? Full range of motion with your hands, all the way up and down. Let's go for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, nice and easy. Let's just go quarter squats for right now. Stop down and up. When you feel comfortable, I want you to take it all the way down. Weight in your heels, let me turn so you can see. Like you're sitting back into a chair, yeah? I'm gonna stop and cue you guys as we go. I want you to keep the motions going. Back straight, core tight. Look at your knees. Make sure they're perfectly aligned with your toes, so no caving in, yeah? Let's go for about 3 more. 2, 1. Let's go, jump rope. Pretend like you have a jump rope in your hands, yeah? Loosen up the shoulders at the same time. Whatever jump rope you want. Even on both feet, side to side, crisscrosses, doubles, singles. Let's go for 3, 2, 1. All right, feet wide, hands wide, T-choppers. Opposite hand to the opposite toe. Stand it all the way on up in between. Loosen up those hamstrings. Loosen up that low back. So we're rotating at the torso, yeah? Try to keep your hands wide the entire time as you reach. Try to get a little further on each one. Let's go for about 3, 2, 1 more. All right, shake it out. We're gonna go crossover jacks now. Alternate which hand crosses over top. Hands can be real tight here. You can extend them a little more. Personal preference, stop bending the knees again. 3, 2, 1, side lunges. All right, step out, sit back. Load up those heels again, alternate them. So. Sitting back into that chair, yeah? Loading up the heels. Hey, if you wanna hang down there for just a little second, loosen up the hips, totally fine. Just keep the weight in the heel, yeah? Let's go for about at least 1 more each way. Last one. 3, 2, 1. All right, shake it out. Let's shadow box a little bit in your stance. Hands up, real relaxed in the neck and traps. Jab crosses. Jab off the lead, cross off the rear. Core tight. Core should always be tight on everything. Back heel, pivoting on that cross like you're squishing a bug. Hey, 2 more. 1 more. All right, uppercuts and hooks. 2 uppers, 2 hooks. Warming it up right now. All hips. Elbows tight on those uppers. Elbows up on those hooks. Let's go at least 2 more times through. Hands up, of course. Let's go 1 more. Yeah, 1 more. All right, shake it out. Let's put it all together. Jab cross. Let's go, 2 slips, 2 hooks. Slip towards that back leg first. Jab, cross, slip, slip, hook, hook. Just trying to warm it up right now. Hey, core tight. Let me do some from the side. Let's go for about 2 more. Jab, cross, 2 slips, 2 hooks. 1 more. All right, shake it out. Single leg RDLs. You're gonna alternate them. So balance on 1 leg. Stop in the knee. Down towards the toe. Up into that knee. Alternate them. 1 on the left. 1 on the right. Keep those going as I talk. So I want your core real tight. Spine in 1 straight line as you lean forward. Just hinging at the hip. You can have that soft bend in the knee. Alternate them. Loosen up those hamstrings. Engage those glutes, yeah? 1 more each leg. Last one, let's go. All right, speed skaters. Lateral plow, side to side. Back foot can curtsy lunge. You can keep it elevated. You can tap the ground. What am I gonna tell you? I'm gonna tell you I want your core tight. Let's go. Core engaged, warm up those legs. For 3, 2, 1. We are less than 3 minutes away. Okay, out in with the arms, chest fly. Alternate which hand crosses over top, right over top, left over top. Try to face your palms away on each face. Loosen up that upper body. Two more. Whew, one more. Down ups with arms now, down and up. Let's get those shoulders loose. Your core better be tight. Two, three, two, one. Elbows out, torso twist. Side to side, loosen up that low back. Woo! When you're ready, extend your arms, let them fly. Wherever you wanna reach, you can reach up high. You can reach down low, straight across. Little different muscle pull depending on the angle with your arms. Three, two, one. Let's shadow box some more. So in our stance, jab, cross, slip, rear, rear, hook, jab, cross, slip, hook. Pivot that back heel on the hook, yeah? Jab, cross, slip, rear, rear, hook, jab, cross, slip, hook. One more. All right, from the rear hook, add that lead uppercut. Jab, cross, slip, hook, upper, hey. Jab, cross, slip, hook, upper. Last add on, let's add that cross at the end. Jab, cross, slip, hook, upper, cross. All hips, core tight, here we go. Jab, cross, slip, hook, upper, cross. Few more. Pop, pop. Hey, full extension on the jab crosses. All right, shake it out. Double jump ropes. Going for height. Touch the ceiling with that head. Soft landing. So when you land, absorb. Don't lock out the knees. Really light on the toes. Three, two, one. All right, toes wide. Knees wide. We got just over a minute left. Sumo squats. Straight down, straight out. For some reason, I naturally went to prayer hands. Wherever you want your hands. You've got to keep your knees back. I need your spine in one straight line. Knees back, control. Three, two, one more, one more. All right, hinge it forward, rock it side to side. If you can, wrap your hands around towards the backs of your heels. Get a little more muscle pull in there, yeah? Loosen up those hamstrings, hinge it forward, rock. Three, two, one, shake it out. All right, let's get the jab, cross going. One, two, one, two. Full extension, pull the rope. Literally looks like we are pulling a rope. Ha, 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 hey. All hips, two more. One more. Shake it out, speed upper, speed uppers. Elbows in tight, shoe shiners, body should be warm. Three, two, one, shake it out. Last 10 seconds, I want you to freestyle shadow box. Get in your zone. Three, two, one, here we go, anything goes. This is your time. If you're a kickboxer, you can throw those moves in. Let's go. Three, two, one. Hey, okay. End of the warm up. Grab some water. We've got just under 1 minute. Yeah. So I want you clearing your mind right now. Like, we are super grateful. We've got all this technology. We can still work out together. Yeah. Breathe. If you have gloves that you want to put on, you can get them on. If you want extra weight. If this was kind of Sierra's funny idea, if you've got canned goods, because I know you got them right now. Let's see, what am I rocking? Tomato soup, cream of mushroom. You can hold those for some extra weight in your hands. Basically, we're doing 3 minute rounds. We're gonna shadow box first portion. We're gonna go into a strength second portion. We're gonna burn it out the last portion. The last minute, we'll have some type of an active recovery exercise, yeah? Okay, round one, hands up. We're just starting with the jab cross. Jab crosses. I know you know what a jab cross is. Get it going. I want your hands up. I want your hands up higher than normal. Like when we have our gloves on, weighs us down. I want your hands up high. I want you focusing on rotation. And I want you snapping from your hips like this. Pop, pop. Hey, yeah, back heel. Pivot on that cross, yeah? The pivot, it's like we're squishing a bug. Keep weight over top of it though. Don't lose power. Two more. One more. Hey, okay, we're gonna add the lead hook and the cross. Jab, cross, hook, cross, yep. Jab, cross, lead, hook, cross. Pivots on both. Jab, cross, hook, cross. Yeah, try to look at my feet, I'll do the other stance. Jab, cross, hook, cross. Whatever stance you wanna work. Hands back to your face after each one. Two more. One more. Hey, all right, rolls. Roll left, roll right. Whatever stance you want. I don't mind if you're changing stances. In between, let's go. Three, two, one. All right, your first strength exercise, we're going squats. Option one, regular squats. Get them going, sit back. If you need a chair behind you, a couch behind you, go for it. If you wanna take it up a notch, add the plyo. Boy. If you wanna go up another notch, Let's go burpee stance already. Just the push-up position, yeah? Okay, what are our keynotes? Keep it going. 10 seconds, sit back on the squat. Explode up on the plyo. If you got the push-up position, core tight, shoulders over the hands. 3, 2, 1, shake it out. Okay, next combo, rear upper, lead hook, cross. Upper, hook, cross, hands back to the face. Relax the neck and traps. Upper, hook, cross. Can you get your hands back to your face? After every single strike, here we go. Pop, pop, hey, yep. Here we go, other stance, I'll work the other. Upper, hook, cross. Rotate. Three more. Hey, two more. Pop, pop, hey, one more. All right, shake it out. We're gonna add the double jab at top. I'm breathing, so you guys better be feeling this. Jab high, jab low. Upper hook cross, jab. Upper hook cross, hey, here we go. I'll work the other stance too. Jab, upper hook cross, one more. All right, speed uppers. We're already at that burnout point. Elbows tight, it's weird not having a bag. Impact, you should be able to fit in some more reps here. Here we go. Hooks. Let's go. We've got 12 seconds. Speed jab cross. Full extension. 3, 2, 1. Okay, active recovery if you want it. Sumo squats, breathe. Toes wide, knees wide. Grab some water if you need it, that's tiring. You best believe I'm gonna grab some water. That was round one. We've got 4 total, so 3 more to go. I want you to breathe laterally. You can keep the sumo squats going if you want, or just breathe, hydrate. Breathe laterally. Sometimes we tend to breathe up, tense in our neck and our traps. I want you to focus on breathing laterally. Feel your lungs expanding. Feel them retracting. Relax. All right, we're gonna kick it off in about 15 seconds. We're gonna add some kickboxing moves into this one for my kickboxers out there. We're gonna start with the cross, upper, cross, cross, lead upper, cross in about 5 seconds. Then we're gonna go from there. We're gonna add on. So hands up, drop your base on that first cross to load up the lead uppercut. Here we go. Cross, upper, cross. Let's go. Hey, up. Real explosive from the hips. Let your hips do the work. Let's go one more. Okay, from that last cross, switch step, so switch your stance. 2 power knees, hands up. You can use the steering wheel. You can just pull in. Your choice, here we go. Cross, upper, cross. Switch, knee. 2 knees in there. Drive them, stomach level. Cross, upper, cross. Switch, knee. Let me show you from the side. Keep it going at your own pace. Cross, upper, cross. Switch, knee. Hey, there we go. Let's go for 3 more. Cross, up, cross. Switch, knee. I'll do 2 from the other stance. Cross, up, cross. Switch, knee. Last one. Hey, shake it out. We're going nonstop slips now. Hands up. Fast. You can like lean a little more. You can add the pivots. Engage those obliques. Side abs, hands up. When I say hit it, upper, hook. Here we go, slipping. Hit it, up, hook, slip. Hit it. Tight rotations on those. Hit it. 2 more. Hit it. One more. Hit it. Okay, your active recovery, it's not active recovery. Your strength exercise, bring it on down. Either from the knees or from the feet. We're going push-ups, you can go wide. You can go narrow. Again, you can go from your knees. I'm gonna cue you a little. If you want more chest, triceps, hands wide, elbows wide. Yep. If you want more triceps, yep, hug the elbows nice and tight. Let's go for 10 more seconds. I need your core tight here. Whatever version of a push-up you want, give me 2 more. 1 more. All right, shake it out. Bring it on up. Our next combo. Jab, cross. Next time, jab, hook. Mix and match the cross and the hook. Here we go. Jab, cross. Reset. jab, jab, hook. If you have space, move back, pressure forward, get back again. Pop, pop, hey, in and out, in and out. Jab, jab, cross, out. Jab, jab, hook, out. One more beat. Shh, shh, hey, last one. All right, shake it out. Arm burnout, nonstop slips. When I say hit it, four hooks. Hit it, hook, 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 slip. Hit it, tap, 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 tap. Slip, let's go, let's go. Hit it. Think of what we're working for today. Why do we work out? Hit it. Shh, shh. Two more. Hit it. You guys, I'm only calling one more. We are almost there. A few more slips. Hit it. Hey, round two done. Water if you need it. Breathe. You got the full minute. Let's say for the active recovery exercise, leg extension, drive your knee up, extend the foot out, bring it back, switch. Give you a side angle view. Knee drive up, foot out, bring it back, switch. Core really tight, yeah? Otherwise, hang out, grab some water. I'm sweating. I am on fire right now. We've got two more rounds, yeah? Mindset, couple more keynotes. We want our weight even over top of both feet the entire time. So if it's a cross, I don't wanna lean all my weight onto the front leg. I wanna pivot, keep weight over top of the back leg. So think of rotating, not leaning and shifting our weight too much over top of each individual foot. Even weight over top of both feet. Okay, let's work a pyramid. One jab, one cross, one lead hook, one rear hook. Here we go, at your own pace. One jab, one cross, one lead hook, one rear hook. Two of everything now, two jabs, two crosses. You can get fancy with it. Two lead hooks, two rear hooks. Keep it going, then you have three, then you have four. I'm gonna give a couple keynotes. Jab off that lead hip, cross off that rear hip with that back pivot. Lead hook off the lead hip, lead pivot. Rear hook off the rear hip, rear pivot. And then head and body shots. Let's go at least 10 more seconds here. Hey, keep at it. Three, two, one. All right, check it out, check it out. We're going. We already did uppers and hooks. One upper, one hook, one elbow. One upper, one hook, one elbow. They can be same side. Hey, you can play around with it. One on one side, two on the other. On the elbow, since we don't have a bag, you can go high to low, low to high, straight across. Here we go. Upper, hook. Elbow if you want to speed it up. Ha, ha, hey, 10 seconds. Ha, hook, elbow. Two more. Sh, sh, hey, one more. Ha, ha, hey. All right, shake it out, shake it out. Strength exercise. So let's go legs again. Let's go reverse lunges. Step back. Drive through the lead heel to get up, yeah? Alternate them. Step straight back. Back straight. Front knee over top of that heel. Push through the heel to get back up. If you feel crazy right now, cycle split lunges. Those are an option. 10 seconds here though, but front heel, over top of the heel. I need you to get there, yeah? Three, two, one. Shake it out, shake it out. Let's do a combo with slips and rolls. Jab, cross, slip to the rear. Roll to the lead, use your legs. Jab, cross, slip, roll, hey. Jab, cross, slip, roll. Keep that going. Keynotes on the slip. Tight crunch to the rear leg on the roll. Low enough to get underneath the hook, yeah? One more. Jab, cross, slip, roll. Okay, I'm gonna give you some freedom. After the roll, four freestyle hits. Jab, cross, slip, roll. One, two, three, four. Hey, here we go. Jab, cross, slip, roll. One, two, three, four. Anything. Two more. Jab, cross, slip, roll. One, two, three, four. Last one. Jab, cross, slip, roll. One, two, three, four. All right, shake it out, shake it out. Speed jab. Speed jab, get it, off the lead hip. When I say hit it, power cross, switch your stance. Hit it, cross, switch your stance. Speed jab, let's go, let's go. Speed, hit it, hey, switch, speed. Hit it, cross, switch, speed jab. Let's go, hit it. Let your hips do the work, hit it. 5 seconds, two more. Hit it, last one, hit it. Hey. Active recovery, let's go. Option one, jumping jacks. Option two, squat jacks. I'll show you how those look from the outside. Option three, if you want more core, full sit-ups. All the way down, and up, whatever version of a full sit-up you want. Grab water if you need it. Woo! We are getting closer, you guys. One round left, then we've just got core, and we are there. I'm doing this video and I have like no stops in here, so I feel it. I'm right there with you guys. We all need to stay healthy, yeah, especially now. A lot going on, we gotta stay healthy mentally, socially, physically, yeah? Okay, 10 more seconds. Let's work some kicks. I'm gonna teach you this. So, we're gonna start with this kick. If you like the roundhouse kicks and you don't have a bad kick, circle through. It's gonna feel weird, try it out. Yeah, so pretend like you got a bag in front of you. Kick, turn it over. The turnover comes from the pivot. Hey, yeah, watch that back heel. Work both legs. Watch this heel right here. Hey, yeah. Find your balance. Hey, two more. One more. All right, check it out. Okay, let's work checks. Same side, knee to elbow. So, checking on one side. Connect the knee and the elbow. Create a wall. Alternate them. Opposite hand. Push your opponent away. Don't let them rush you, like, nah. Let's go, 3, 2, 1. All right, check it out. Okay, we're going jab, cross. Attach the push kicks, 2 push kicks. Jab, cross, push. Hey, I'm about to kick you guys in the face. Full extension, full power on the jab, cross, push. I need 2 more. Jab, cross, push, last one. Hey, okay, we're gonna kick it back down again for some upper body. Push up position, shoulder tap. So push up position, alternating shoulder taps. Challenge if you want it. Raise the opposite foot, stabilize your hips. Let me show you from the side. You can go from your knees too. The knees is perfectly fine. Otherwise, from the feet, stabilize the hips. 10 seconds, opposite leg raising for the challenge. Core tight, hips up for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good, stand it on up, shake it out. We're gonna apply some freestyle again. Jab, slip lead, slip rear, cross. Jab, slip, cross, here we go. Jab, slip, cross. You gotta slip towards that lead leg first. Jab, slip, cross. All this stuff from the other. Jab, slip, cross. One more. All right, check it out. After the cross, add 2 freestyle hits, anything. Jab, slip, cross, 1, 2, hey, I'll show you how to add some kicks. Jab, slip, cross, 1, 2, anything, get creative. Jab, slip, cross, 1, 2, here we go. Jab, slip, cross, 1, 2, two more. Jab, slip, cross, 1, 2, last one. Jab, slip, cross, 1, 2, all right, shake it out, arm burner. Speed jab, cross, 3, 2, 1, speed jab, cross. You can go square stance, regular, southpaw, speed knees. Drive them. Point the toe on the raising leg. Squeeze the glute on the base leg. Up and out. Switch, speed jab, cross. Back and forth between the two. Full extension, know this. Full extension. Switch knees. Hop step, ground to salt lava. Last 5, 4, 3, 2. Hey. Woo. Water. Grab some water. We've got 1 round left. We are so close, you guys. Hang with me. Whew. Breathe in. What did I say about breathing earlier? Laterally rather than vertically, yeah? All right, we got about 30 seconds to recover. Let's apply some rolls into our combo. So we're gonna start with a jab. We're gonna take it to the rear hook. You're gonna roll to the rear. Head makes a lowercase U. Drop your base low enough. If someone were to throw a hook at you, would you be low enough under it? Or would they clip your head? So jab, hook, roll to the rear. Yep, jab, hook, roll rear. Low enough on the roll, yeah? 5 seconds in your stance, whatever stance you wanna be in. I don't mind if you change, just a reminder. Here we go, jab, hook, roll rear. You guys, that was round 4. I'm sorry, it's core. Ignore me. Ignore me. Okay, let's take it down. Let's take it down. I'm so sorry. You guys know me here. Let me point this down. Let's get our core going. We are really almost there. So I want you in the seated position. You're going all the way down and all the way up, yeah? Two options here. You can roll down one vertebrae at a time. Let me show you from the side. Like roll, roll, round, 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 round before you kick it up. Or keep your back nice and locked out. If you have something to put your feet under, like your couch, you can use that as well. Control, try to control that down phase. Woo. Let's go for about five more, yeah? Core all day, build it up. Four, three, two. Last one. All right, seated position. Feet can be on the ground, they can be up in the air. Walk out your back. In 5 seconds, we're gonna go rush and twist, tapping side to side. Three, two, one. Feet on the ground right in there, side to side. You can have real tight rotations. You can extend the arms, have wider rotations. You can add a jab cross. You've got options here, but I want your back locked out. Let's go for at least 10 more seconds, yeah? Several options here. Five, four, three, two, one. Relax, okay, you're gonna lay it on down. Maybe I'll come from this angle. You're gonna push your hips up to a glute bridge hold. Hold for about 2 seconds before you kick it down. We'll go side angle too. You can rep them out. You can hold for even longer. If you want a challenge, single leg. But you guys are repping them. I'll tell you when we're about halfway. So if you are doing singles, then you can go ahead and switch, yeah? You've got halfway. Switch legs if you're doing singles. Push through your heels. Tighten up that core when you push your hips up. I don't want to see any rounding in the spine, that low back. Three more. Two. One. All right, shake it out. Okay, we're gonna go hands and knees. We're gonna go mountain climbers. We're gonna go several options from here though. So, push up position, knees down the center. You can do more of a, maybe the side angle will be better. You can do more of a toe tap. You can do more of a full transition. You can bring your hips up high or you can keep them more push-up level. Three, two, one. Here we go, push-up position, mountain climbers. So I want your shoulders over top of your hands, yeah? We don't wanna pull our weight back. It's gonna strain the shoulders. Shoulders over top of the hands, hips up. Five, four, three, two, one. Shake it out. Okay, we're gonna go body walkouts. These are one of my favorites. Hands and knees. You're gonna walk your body out as far as you feel comfortable. Walk it back. Core tight, just go as far as you feel comfortable. When you're ready, jump on in. Couple key notes. So, no arch in the spine. Hips are up, body in one straight line. Control. The slower you go, the more your core is in control. Next key note, we got 15 more seconds here. Keep it going. When I walk forward, I'm not letting my shoulders push forward. Keep them down. Tighten up the lats, okay? At least one more. Three, two, one. Shake it out. All right, last one from this position. We're gonna go push-up position. Oh, I'll let you choose. You can go from your hands and your knees. Opposite leg, opposite arm. Let me kick it from this angle. Opposite leg, opposite arm. Elbow to knee, extend. When you're ready, jump on in. I will tell you when to switch. The challenge is from the push-up position, working the bird dog, crunch, extend. So, it's easy to engage our core when we crunch. The hard part is keeping it engaged when you extend. So when you kick back, no arch in the spine, no arch there. Hips should stay square to the ground, core engaged, just kick back as far as you can. Switch it up, opposite side. Extend, crunch. Really try to lengthen on the extension phase without sacrificing your core. Low core, yeah, because that's where the pressure goes into the spine. Two more. One more. All right, shake it out. Okay, we're gonna lay it back down. So, I'm gonna let you choose. Let's see, I'll go wide like a star. Nice and wide like a star. Opposite hands or the opposite toe. Option one. Option two. Out ins. So, 6-inch hold to the balance seated position. Option three, full V-ups, yeah? Create the V. I'll go some from the side. Get it going. Option one, starfish. Option two, out ins. option three, you've got that full V up, meaning at the highest point with your hands and your toes. Try to walk out your spine there. We're so close, we're almost done, you guys. 8 seconds there. Keep it going, keep it going. Reach, reach. 3, 2, 1. Okay, shake it out. We've only got one challenge left. So for a minute, we're gonna do our first Q challenge. Q stands for quarantine. You got 3 rolls of toilet paper or something. You're gonna be in a plank position. We still got 15 seconds to breathe. You're gonna stack it and unstack it. Just keep alternating. Yes, I created this all by my lonesome when I spent forever at home. And I just got me thinking about toilet paper. So, plank position, minute starts now. Plank position. I want you to try to stabilize your hips. Don't let them shift. So grab, stack, grab, unstack, core tight. So my hips were shifting slightly. I want you to keep going. You can go from your knees. You can bring it up to your hands. You can go from your feet. You can plank low. You've got options here. Your challenge, stabilize the hips if you feel them shifting. Side to side, reset. Core really tight. Widen out the base with your feet. So if our feet are really narrow, we're more likely to shift. Unless we got a real strong core. Feet wide, prevent the hip shift. You're so close. Let's go, 15 seconds. Right here with you guys, finish. You came all this way. You're already at the end of a 30-minute class. 8 seconds, 7, 6. Try to go through one more time. Stack and unstack. 3, 2, 1. Hey, you guys are straight savages.